brakes wouldn't work when applied. And the brakeman climbed out on the car top, for he knew what that whistle had cried. With all of the strength that God gave him, he tightened the brakes with a prayer. But the train kept right on down the mountain, and her whistle was piercing the air. She traveled at 60 an hour, gaining speed every foot of the way. And then with a crash it was over, and there on the track the freight lay. It's not the amount of the damage, or the value of what it all cost. It's a sad tale that came from the cabin, where the lives of two brave men were lost. They were found at their homes in the wreckage. They died when the engine had failed. The engine is still held the whistle, and the fireman still hung to the bell. This story is told of a freight train, and should be a warning to all. You must be prepared every moment, or you cannot tell when he'll call.